There are so many songs about Christmas. The reindeer, the lights, and the gifts. We sing chestnuts are roasting and marshmallows toasting. And here comes old jolly Saint Nick. Now don't get me wrong, I sure love all those songs. But one holiday gets left out. You see, no one remembers a song for November. But that's gonna change starting now. Gobble, gobble one, gobble, gobble two, gobble, gobble me, gobble, gobble you. Listen to me now. Gobble, gobble three, gobble, gobble four, gobble, gobble please, can I have some more?
A straw in the gravy bowl. Yeah, I'ma eat a dozen dinner rolls. Stretchy pants on, that's how I roll. No judgment here, no judgment here. Grandpa's passed out, passing gas. But we got pumpkin candles burning just for that. Someone brought up politics, now everybody's mad. But you can't be mad when the whole world's singing.
Gobble, gobble one, gobble, gobble two. Come on. Gobble, gobble me, gobble, gobble you. Gobble, gobble three, gobble, gobble four, gobble, gobble please, can I have some more? Oh my my, get the turkey in my belly. Oh my my, with the cranberry jelly. Oh my my, come on and sing it with me. Happy Thanksgiving. Oh my my, get the turkey in my belly. Oh my my, with the cranberry jelly. Oh my my, come on and sing it with me. Happy Thanksgiving. Gobble, gobble one, gobble, gobble two, gobble, gobble me, gobble, gobble you. Listen to me now. Gobble, gobble three, gobble, gobble four, gobble, gobble please, can I have some more?
Happy Thanksgiving, everybody!
Hey guys, I gotta get this set. Oh crap. Cat! For some reason, it's not popping up, so I'm just gonna have to go to desktop. And do this. There we go. New game.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job. And what did you find? Violence, insanity, and a hero.
Yeah, because Athena had helped us in the first Borderlands game. Crazy ass damn bandits. They're rocking out. Oh, being an attack. That rocket. Those guys are going to be dead in the vacuum of space. Back when Hyperion, the Hyperion ship was being built. Wilhelm. Athena. Athena. Oh, why am I saying Athena? That's a planet. Got the sheriff right there in Borderlands 2. Nisha. And fucking Claptrap. To mistake.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Is that a missile? Oh shit. And the moon is Elpis.
Get ready!
Coming your way!
Good looks incoming!
DLC character 1, DLC character 2.
Brilliant!
His real name is Timothy. What the hell?
Please run! It will be
shut up!
Let's go to war!
Recompiling my combat code!
This is funny. I'm gonna pick Claptrap, but oh, it's not got X. What the fuck? Yeah, let's roll with that. Ooh. Actually, I am going to name it. Name you? Crap Trap. This is what makes it funny. They really don't want you to pick us Claptrap, or I say Crap Bat. Crap Trap.
And thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by insane doll military forces. Please take this echo device. Now follow me.
And now we need to get on here, adjust volume. And look at video, make sure everything's good. It doesn't matter if I have VSync on. I don't want to see it tearing in the. Look, everything's turned up. Devil Field sucks. I don't hate that. I hate that. Business. Oh, yes. There we go.
I can take you to your contractor liaison. Me, Rocket. Randy could have used some work, but A for effort.
Well, I can't listen to it now. Fuck. I like the accuracy on that. Ooh, that's no. Oh, fuck. It's easy.
Claptrap, start boot up.
Sorry about the mess. Things got really hairy once the Lost Legion attacked.
Claptrap, start boot up sequence.
Directive 1, protect humanity. Directive 2, obey Jack at all costs. Directive 3, dance.
No. Cancel Directive 3.
Commencing Directive 3.
No wonder Jack hates. No wonder Jack hates Claptrap so much. Excellent, Chef, you need it. Can't really do anything, cause. But let me scroll over to it. Fuck off, Claptrap. Murder. Fixed loader.
Come on.
Shut up, Claptrap.
Here, let me open this door. Open for me, oh door.
Oh God. Jesus.
The Lost Legion are really making a mess of this place.
Vault Hunter sighted! Wipe him out!
Save me! Save me!
Yeah. Let me grab my ammo.
Wait!
Level 2, I'm only... Ooh, titty war. I love it. Oh, yes. Ah, yes. Love it. I'll give to you when I'm done looting.
You saved me! We have to get to the moon shed so I can try to get to Jerry. He loved me.
Are you sure? Let's see.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
Pick him out!
Oh, right in the kisser. Now they're just being the living shit out of Jack.
Attention, good. Hyperion. Your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Man, it would be something if I could destroy one of those damn fighter things. Alright, I gotta save some of that ammo. There, buddy boy.
Or you want to wait? You're busy. That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while.
Here, it's a super fun way to pass the time. But yeah, don't mind me. Just the guy who hired ya. Sorry, am I being passive aggressive? My bad. That must be a. Holy crap! You saved my life.
There we go.
Sorry, heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helios Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
That'd be fun.
All right, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does...
Okay, what kind of shield is it? A TDR. Katie, you're gonna flat off. Got a Jacobs. Hyperion Shardy. Probably sell that.
I'll hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from
Kill the turrets! Oh, this day gets better and better. All right.
Plan B. If we can't take Helios back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
Yeah, let me do
we
my
must
exploration.
Take this ground.
Who's she? She seems angry.
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her
in the head gets a high five in a Turbo Mansion.
Turbo Mansion? Oh yeah, see, the story of Jack and Hell, he pretty much did a corporal takeover from
right,
Hyperion. Probably not gonna get that much of views, live views, because of late in the evening. Can't sleep, high fiber's causing me to shit a lot. Oh god.
Oh, son of a taint.
What a dick.
Hey, it's that colonel! Execute plan and shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Siren. Guardian. Ceridian Guardian.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Oh, perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What the heck was that creature?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with the brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to prevent it from the light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir. We're losing connection. Pass.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Son of a taint! Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
The hell am I supposed to do?
Hyperion.
All right. Of course it has. What is this new? Vault Hunter for hire.
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Is that gonna kill us?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die, though, huh?
Not really. Let me grab shit. There you go.
They're at the moonshot cannon. Move in.
Oh, fuck. What am I thinking? All right, now we could initiate this. Convert to level 5 to in order to activate your action skill in the original. Pre-sequel, it's level 3. Let's try it. Bothering me a little bit. Interesting. All right, let's go. Oh, whoops. That's not good. There we go. I already replaced the pistol. But now I can immediately start selling the one I got for free. Is my shoulder hurting? Ow. Ah, fuck. I smell boss battle. Yeah.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
Flame knuckle. Cranny those if you need it. Turn this down a little bit. There we go. Alright, time to defeat the three. Fuck! Just gotta do a lot of headshots. There we go.
That guy really likes fire. Elevators over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah. Our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the prisoner.
Elevator.
Yeah, I know. I mean, I'm coming. Let me loot around a while. Jesus. Be patient, Jack. You're talking to a vault hunter. Treasure's my game.
We can get to the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, something's jamming the elevator up there. Gotta figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal. All right, you get to the moonshot cylinder and ride it up. Watch your step, that'll be a hell of a fall.
I will do my best to not fall to my death. I am inside the moonshot shell.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Free up the elevator so I can join you. Yeesh, you got wedged in tight. Eh, no big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash them out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses, like you.
All right.
Woo, we made it. All right, we just gotta get into a moonshot container.
A crate of Hyperion shall not.
After we kill this asshole.
Eat shield.
All right.
Just gotta. Oh, for what the auto shot controls are damaged. Someone's gotta stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest the claptrap, but I need you down there and help us finding a way to save this place. God, I can't believe I just said that.
I probably won't let you.
Thanks for the follow.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base, and we can kiss that.
More pistols.
Are you sure about this plan, Jack? It may result in your horrible dismemberment.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon.
I'm already healed up.
Some ammo too, supplies over here. Well, we need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally we'd load some supplies, but this time you're the cargo.
I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon.
All right. Jump down. Ooh.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick.
Just get into it cool. I'm closing the container. Watch your limbs. Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
You're telling me Jack, handsome Jack, the guy who murdered my boyfriend, stayed behind while you escaped?
Like hell.
Whether his decision was heroic or purely strategic, I can't say. But if Jack hadn't stayed behind to eject the pod, I might well have died on Helios.
Your story is making handsome Jack kind of sympathetic.
All right, we're ready to fire. Whenever you're ready, I'll shoot you to Concordia. It's the biggest town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal.
All right, let's do this.
Thank you.
Dolls attacking like crazy. In the vacuum of space, yeah.
Lucky you. But there's still plenty of stuff out there that'd love to kill you. So here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble and we can talk. Sound good? Don't answer. I already know it does.
Oh, brother. Jenny Springs. Oh yeah, love the low gravity. Love it. All right, here we go.
This way.
Damn, she has legs.
Nearly there. It'd be embarrassing if you died now.
Nothing up here.
To meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I am an experimental prototype known as FR4G.
Cool. So what are you doing here?
There's a signal somewhere on the moon that is jamming Helios Station's defenses. To return to Helios, we need to destroy the jamming signal.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merif. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit. Oz kits, we call them, to survive the journey, though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Ooh la la. Let's see. I don't even know how long I'll be streaming for. Turns on me talking. Don't feel like it. Fuck. Oh, minion trap. All right. Jesus Christ, gotta turn this down a little bit. Got some loud explosions. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn that down. I'll turn the audio down by 2 levels.
Thank you.
How the hell did I fool that far? Wow. These Kragons are a pain in the ass. And we got the emulator. There we go. Oh, go right, now we got the pebble. There we go. Oh god.
That building used to be in one piece and not lava adjacent. Till the crackening anyway.
Who's there? It's who?
Oh, I forgot I locked it. Whoops. Just punch off the locks with your meat hunks. That's moon for hands.
So I had to smash locks. Oh. Right here. There we go. Yeah, I did it.
Could you kill all those baddies for me too? Not excited about being mauled again.
Crap, I'm low on that ammo. Okay.
Voila! One Ozkit. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby and he's an ass.
Let's see, I could always switch the SMG to this.
He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia.
Pangoro, if you need it.
Why don't we just make up a word that rhymes with Deadlift leads a band of scavengers. Scat.
I'm sorry, but was her dad a kaiju or something?
Serenity's ways, we got Tales from Elpis and head to the jump pad.
Anyway, he's got the Digistruct key for my Zuni. Killing him will get you to Concordia and make my...
Ugh, wow. It's starting to get real gassy. Now I could do this. Hold in B and slam. Or PlayStation will be like the sucker button. It's all the same anyways. Holy crap. Alright, so let's see what we got. Let's do this first, safety first.
If you need to find me, I'll be back at my camp.
So the jump pad's gonna be up there. Yeah, I guess it's over there. Ooh, we got one that's better. Max slam damage. This one is normal increases gun damage when in a vacuum. Alright. Ooh. I'll swap guns. Yeah, you know, I thought about this. I need to think about doing
I've set up a bunch of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational. Sorry. Say something inspirational, y'all.
Believe in your dreams.
All right. Cool. This time, I'll throw up a couple of targets. Try to shoot them before you land, and we'll make for an even better poster. And say something inspirational again.
Crap. Okay, I'm gonna have to swap into this one.
Almost. Just gotta blast both the targets. Let's try
to follow your heart.
There we go.
Slam down on that pressure pad by crouching. Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
Hello, travelers!
Oh, look at that money.
That was cool. Now turn on the printer and it should spit out your posters.
Okay.
Attention, atmosphere detected.
Lovely stuff. Come on back.
I hate dragons. There was no film in the cameras. Just kidding. Joke. Don't freak out. Deadlift.
All right, so let's go for it. Oh, can't do it yet. Ow. Ow.
Guy asked you to kill? Just ordered a bunch of inspirational posters.
I have motivational issues.
Deadlift.
And put them up everywhere. Here, take the posters and the delivery confirmation.
Well, fine.
I need you to get that delivery confirmation signed.
She was doing the moonwalk. What the hell?
Hello, I keep you breathing, yes?
Let's get the shield.
Why don't we just make up a word that rhymes with orange?
You feeling lucky, punk? Ah, yes. Okay, so. Almost made it. And now I'm on fire. robot that's on fire. Out with a bang, out with a bang. Ah, shit. Help this. Oh great, we got a badass Kragan. Oh no. Oh, guess I better use this. Oh, we got those things. There we go. So with a deadly weapon.
My sense of post-mortem guilt would be lessened if I knew why you want me to kill Deadlift.
He's kind of a dick.
Is that all?
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistract keys, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
Come on, Commando. Yes, you are. You're like Axton. I forgot I had those activated for the last one. Oh yeah.
Vault Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon. You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Sorry, madam, but my orders are clear. You have committed crimes against Hyperion and must be brought to justice.
Fine. Do what you will.
What kind of justice,
though?
This
is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get bent, Sarp. I ain't taking orders from the chick who threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them.
That's a dirty lie. Jump pads are awesome.
It's happening! It's happening! Hack the pad!
guys. Wait a minute. Oh.
I did this. I bought one day and started writing children's books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me?
I'll probably do this. Give me some feedback. And then call it good for the stream. Don't want to spend too much time. Willow. Why, cat? Why? Almost level 5 already. Losing air because I'm a robot. Pick up Echo's story. Ah, here we go. Right around here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Once upon a time, there was this moon. Then some military dudes came and started mining.
There we
they
go.
Delved all deep and greedy and crap. Moon cracked open, people died, no one lived happily ever after. Finn.
The fuck?
Not enough action.
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans, killed my... They killed her.
Which would be right there.
There once was a Kragan named Flamey, who jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face, now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie. Well?
I didn't know the Kraken created Kragons. Also, you scare me.
Fair enough. Good feedback. Oh, that reminds me though. Flamey's son owes me a life and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah?
Yep, there's a ban user. Good. I don't deal with that kind of shit.
That got big. Kill it.
Fuck.
Thank you.
there's my level up.
I must be a rogue, because there are so many skills.
Alright.
Okay.
Mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought they must be food. Mm. So baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and baby Kragan killed another one. Then baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know. Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
Ooh, can I be a wizard?
Horrible children's book. Well, children's echo books.
I need a new spanner. Some publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and baby Kragans die. I was like, nah.
I do hate them that much, so. Alright. Well, that should do for the stream. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Yeah, stay tuned for next time. See ya.